Hello, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here at the Donbass Arena in Donetsk. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Piemonte Calcio up against the Dons.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it's been a really bright start to the season, hasn't it?
Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Ack. They've given it away. Saad. Lindsay. Raji. Ack. Regained possession. Plenty of support here. Tremendous ball played through. Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Lindsay. Buckley. Lindsay. Saad. Well, it's one pass after another. Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Saad. Well, they might be onto something. Can he put it away? And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Kaiser. Space for Piemonte Calcio out wide. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Good bit of pressing. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And it's gone behind for the corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, no real accuracy, and easy for the keeper. Good ball to switch the play. And it's a quality pass. And it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Ack. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. Sands. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. He's got to score! And able to get a body in the way. And now the delivery. Good pressure high up the pitch. Superb block. Breaking at pace, but the danger averted for now. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Kaiser. Well, they've given him too much space. Chance to play it in. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, the keeper committed himself.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
And over it comes. Well, in the final analysis, not quite precise enough. Goal kick here. Prince. Kaczmarek. Saad. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Top class defending. Kaiser. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Not to be advised giving the ball away. Goal! What a massive goal at that! Perhaps the one that will keep them up.
Well, it certainly is an important goal, but they have to keep switched on here.
So the action continues, and the onus is on the Dons to erase the damage done by that concession. Lindsay. Saad. Very quick thinking there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Do they have the guile to up and up the defence? Played towards the back post. Well, not the best clearance. Certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Short and along the ground. Oh, a goal to give them breathing room! Perhaps the one that will keep them up.
Yeah, defend well now, and they're safe. They surely can't let this slip.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. In with a chance. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. The first half here comes to an end. So back to the action, and the Dons know they've really got to lift themselves. This looks promising. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Boucher. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And they'll get ready for the throw in. And he did well to cut it out. What can they do to stop him running at them? Delivered into the area here. A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way. Raji. Saad. Oh, terrific pass. Oh, but there's defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous.
Well, I'm not surprised by those stats. Piemonte Calcio haven't been able to control the possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. So a half an hour remaining. There's a slide rule pass. Not straight at the goalkeeper then. Very timely interception. Good looking sequence. Oh, big opportunity. Still alive. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. Now back in business, and Piemonte hold all the aces here. Buckley. That's a go! Can they stop it going in? Oh, chance taken! There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. The shot across the goalkeeper making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
So back underway at 3-1. And clears the danger. He's got the right idea with that pass. He just needs to keep a cool head. And foiled only by the crossbar. So a corner here. And there's the delivery. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. And nicely struck. Well, too much elevation in terms of the shot. Boucher. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. And running it back. Raji. And the counter looks on here. Options available. All hands on deck. And play halted. Free kick given. And fired from the flank into the area. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Nicely saved. Trying to deliver it accurately. No one able to do any damage with it. Well, a glance at the stopwatch, but a comfortable lead it is. And if things remain as they are now, they will be arithmetically safe from the drop, Stuart.
Well, this has been far better today, Derek. They've been excellent from the start. And when you see them play like this, you just wonder why they're in this position.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity! And just failing to bend the run enough. And the flag has been raised. And it's whipped in early. Well, it wasn't a productive cross. Raji. And it's a quality pass. Is it going to be? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Who's going to get on the end of it? And a no-nonsense clearance. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. But no discernible advantage. And quite rightly, free kick awarded. Well, she really deserves credit for that challenge. Well, the keeper didn't have too much time. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Sands. Raji. Good pressure high up the pitch. And there goes the final whistle. Now we can say it. They'll be staying in this division next season.